Hey guys, Mike Dyson with MarineMax Sail & Ski in San Antonio. Thanks for stopping by. Today I'd like to show you a few great features on the Kawasaki STX-160X. This is a three-seat machine that's going to allow you to bring some passengers, even tow someone on an inflatable behind the boat because you're supposed to have an observer, a rider, and then someone on the tube. So some of the things that come into mind with Kawasaki Watercraft right away, they're really focused on safety. A couple of safety features I'd like to point out. This machine, as well as all Kawasaki's, actually feature what they call a Kawasaki Smart Steer. What that is in a situation where the jet ski's up on plane and you let go of the throttle completely, but you have a full turn on the handlebars, it actually powers the jet ski up to complete the turn without having to consciously give the jet ski gas. So that's a nice safety feature, eliminates run into obstacles or other jet skis, things of that nature. Another nice safety feature is we do have a two-key system. So if we have someone that's a little less experienced with riding personal watercraft, you're gonna have a mode where it has 30% less power. So they can go out and have fun, still have plenty of power, but at a reduced mode. Now, speaking of power, this machine's powered by a 1500cc inline four-cylinder Kawasaki motor that actually produces 160 horsepower. So even though in the scale of watercraft, it's kind of a little bit more entry-level, there's no entry-level performance here. We're gonna have lots of acceleration, plenty of torque. A lot of people like to talk about top speed. Having ridden these as long as I have, it's not really top speed that comes into play. It's more, if you go into a turn, you can grab some throttle and really kind of rock it out of the turn and things like that. That's how you use the machine, more so than just flatline top-end speed. Some key features people enjoy. We do have a nice sealed storage compartment here. So if you want to bring along some dock lines, even a lunch or something like that, you've got that option. Easy access to fuel the machine right here. So either side at a fuel pump or on a trailer, obviously at a gas station, we have easy access to the fuel fill there. Again, a safety item that's really nice. It does include rear-facing mirrors, so you can always watch behind you, even look over your shoulder with the mirror before you complete a turn to make sure you're not pulling out in front of someone. Full digital gauge system. This is going to give you every information that you need to know about the watercraft, specifically fuel, tachometer, and speed, but we also have a warning indicator over here that'll give you low warning for, say, low fuel, low battery, low oil pressure, anything that may be harmful to the motor, or just stuff you need to be aware of. It does have a warning system for that. One of the upgrades on the 160X that you get, the handlebars are actually adjustable, so you can ride in different positions, different height people want the handlebars in different positions, so they are adjustable. You also pick up cruise control. So you ask yourself, how important is cruise control? And on a rough body of water, it's really important because you can actually set the speed and you open up the throttle wide open and you stay at that speed. So you're not having to sit there and regulate the throttle with your finger. It's a lot easier, more comfortable way to cruise. Speaking of comfort, these seats are nice and contoured, so you do have some backrest support, and they actually provide a little bit of back support so you don't slide off the machine because, again, with 160 horsepower, you've got plenty of performance. Nice big grab handle in the back with a nice large deck also, so when you're transitioning from in the water, if you happen to fall off or just changing riders, we have a built-in swim step here. Go to a flat deck here and pull yourself up with these handles. Again, three-seater design, so you can actually tow someone on a tube. That's where we'll tow our rope right there. Again, this is just one of the many Kawasaki watercraft that we offer. We're here to help you find the right one to best suit your needs. Feel free to come in or call anytime. My name is Mike Dyson. I'm at 210-347-5768. We'll see you on the water.